Well, judging for the 2020 Calypso Monarch continued last evening at the Icon's Calypso tent. Cameraman Lal Rajnath was there. Ian Wason reports.
The Calypsonians came out in full glee, hoping to get the judges' nod to be selected on the list of 40 for Calypso Fiesta at Guarakara Park. Veteran organizer sang a social commentary on the Venezuelan immigrants.
Trini girl never do my dad. Night time she just scratch my back.
Belly in town, belly around.
She washing, she cooking, and she have me ironing.
Belly in town, belly around.
Finny using she head, I getting my rose cake in my bed.
Belly in town.
Sean Daniel sent a message to the 1% community, asking them to do more for the 99%.
I don't mind your belly, your big mansion. Don't mind you get enough attention. Your business drive off the poor man. All you could help the 99 in Cedras, down in Icarus, hey, over in Quinnam, back down to Chatham. I can't forget the 99 in Mama.
Headline of the tent, four-time Calypso Monarch Crocro sent a strong message in his rendition of Breastfed.
When a woman breastfeed a baby, she and the baby just form a bond. Sometimes the baby feels sickly. Is the left breast sleeping on? But recently, all you trying to tell me how all you could do without breast. So when the baby sick and looking for caress, I set a hair on the mother's chest and all you bawling
breastfed. It's the best
fed. Sing this song for me.
Breastfed.
It's the best fed.
TTT News caught up with Seekon Alv, who is the youngest cast member of the tent. He said he grew up listening to Calypso as his father would play it around the house. He shared what it means to be performing at Icons.
The tent? Yeah, well, it's a blessing for me because there's a lot of when I say veterans in the tent, right? So I always get the encouragement, the inspiration, and they always giving me the two cents, if you would say, in the Calypso.
The judges next stop, Kaiso Caravan on Thursday, Calypso Review Friday, and Kaiso House on Saturday. Ian Wason, TTT News.